to touch their boat, Mike.
Like swimmers. Right now, it looks like just a mass of humanity up there. I can't tell what's going on, BT.
Yeah, there's some arm waving. That's going to help.
The leader's made it approximately 10 feet from the start. He's already tangled up in the bushes. That's a good sign, BT.
That is a good sign, Mike. If they go into the willows immediately, that means they really have the hooligan spirit in them.
We got a giant banana in the lead right now, BT.
Oftentimes there's a giant banana in the lead, Mike.
Here they come, let's hear for these hooligans as they make their way down!
Okay, I'm pretty sure these guys are gonna dive for the money! They're ready to
huge cash!
For the money.
Remember, there's cash hanging above the hole! They're gonna make a jump for it!
Yeah,
it's there,
you.
Trust us! Trust us!
In the envelope!
It's hard
that's
to see with the gorilla mask on this time! So you're gonna go down the river in a gorilla mask, but you won't die for imaginary money?
Alright, here comes another unmanned hooligan, Maya. The one that completely whiffed at the entry.
This is the hot theme for 2014. I can't even make it off the starting line.
There might be six full heaves, and I wonder how many times the unmanned hooligan will be played out, Mike.
Wow.
I built that, it scared me so damn bad, I could not go with it.
These folks aborted early. Once again, very little hooligans making it to the bridge with the newer start and finish line here at the boat ramp. This guy doesn't look like a hooligan.
Hey Mike, this immediately after this absolute destructive chaos, the women